under 9s and under 13s, we're going to have the same measure, which is to complete 30 passes as quickly as possible. For this one, you're going to need a teammate, and you're going to have two markers that are 3 meters apart. There are three types of passes, which you're going to do 10 passes each. The first pass is the chest pass. Also 10 times. And the third pass is the shoulder pass.